Hi, I'm Guillaume Asselin. I'm a hockey player of the UQTR. I'm in my third year and I major in business. I think it's really an honor to be named at the BLG Award. I'm the first one to be named in our program, so for that it's really an honor for me.
Guillaume is really passionate about hockey. Every day he comes to the rink, he trains hard and he likes to make a difference. He's a kind of a leader with his actions, so that's the way, it's the way he trains, the way he plays, the way he's getting prepared for his game. So this energy gives no choice to his teammates that they have to do the same.
What motivates me to be the best at my sport is I really hate to be second. I always want to win and always to be the best on the ice.
I think Guillaume inspires his teammates by his level of competition. Just by his level of intensity, he wants to go to the next level. And this way, the others want also to perform. And I think with the Patriot this year was a great example of leadership again, having his teammates following his example.
My future in hockey, I really want to play pro. My future in academics is I'm finishing my degree in next December, so for that it's a big achievement for me. I'm really proud of it.